A child and two adults are safe after being held at gunpoint in Crawford today, according to police. Take a look at these pictures. They were taken by the Crawford Police Department. Police got a call this morning alleging Christopher Bamsh and Dandy Barty were holding Bamsh's parents and young son hostage in his home. After 6 hours, the three were able to escape and run to the neighbors for help. Barty and Bamsh were taken into custody shortly after. No word on what charges they'll face.